Hello, and welcome to another video in the Speedcast Starlink series. My name is Sean Byrne. I'm a systems engineer at Speedcast, and today I'm going to be telling you about the update to the Flat High Performance Kit. Now that Starlink has reduced its business antenna offering to the single unit, the Flat High Performance antenna is great for applications such as land fixed locations, land mobility, or even maritime.
Okay, so let's have a look inside the box. We have the flat high performance antenna itself. As before, the connector for the antenna is at the bottom. It's actually the same antenna as before. There's no changes to the antenna itself.
The flat high performance antenna has an ingress protection rating of 56 and a wind rating of over 280 kilometers per hour. That's over 174 miles per hour. Making it robust and versatile in almost all situations.
I will mention that you get the useful instruction guide showing you how to mount the wedge mount itself and how to put the antenna onto it. And then you have the instructions about how you connect the antenna to the power supply unit and then onto your third-party router. So now we have the 25 meter Starlink antenna cable. Previously that was only 8 meters. The 25 meter cable gives you much greater flexibility about where you can install your antenna and then connect it back to the power supply unit. Power supply unit is as before, comes with the wall mount, and then the wedge mount comes inside the box. Underneath the wedge mount, we have the 5 meter Ethernet cable, and that allows you to connect from the power supply unit to your third party router.
As for the setup, the Starlink antenna issues a single IP address, so if you've got more than one user, you're going to need a third-party router, or Speedcast recommends our Sigma SD-WAN unit. The Sigma Enterprise SD-WAN works with multiple WAN links to transport your critical business traffic, ensuring that even if some of those WAN links are down, you stay connected. More information is available about Sigma on speedcast.com.
That was the updated flat high performance kit. Thanks for watching.